Hi, in this video today, we would like to see how to get started with T-Display S3 Long. First, let's look at the product page. Here, we can know all the details that we need to know about the board. There is a GitHub link provided that has all the files related to this board, including the example files. Next, let's look at the board. The core of the board is the ESP32S3, which is located at the back of the board. As can be seen in the video, these are the layout of the board and the following components that are populated. Now, let's look at the GitHub, which I've mentioned earlier. Here, we have all the files related to this board. For this product, it is recommended to use either Arduino IDE or Visual Studio Code. So we decided to use the Visual Studio Code. Click the download button to download the files. Next, open the Visual Studio Code and click the open folder and choose the folder which we have extracted just now. To run the example, we need to uncomment the examples. Only one example can be run at a time. Click the build button located at the bottom left side to compile the project. And next, click the upload button to upload the code. Upon successfully uploading the code, the board will start to display the output. In this case, we are showing the flip-flop. That's all for today. Thank you and see you in our next tutorial, and bye-bye.